2014 World Cup. Round of 16 teams. From Group G is the United States, who has qualified to play in the FIFA World Cup 2014 Round of 16. To get to this stage, the United States ended up as the second top team of Group G with one win, one draw, one loss, and a total of 4 points. The United States defeated Ghana 2-1, drew with Portugal 2-2, and lost to Germany 1-0. United States goes on to play the top team from Group H.